just a cautionary tale. Yeah, a cautionary tale. Just a little tiny itty bitty cautionary.
Alright, here we are. Cautionary Tales, take one. My name's Mark Frank. I'm a middle school math teacher in Milliken, Colorado. This is my trusty dog, Kashmir. Beautiful, beautiful sweet princess. Get back. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So this is my first video. So I'm going to be driving down to Panama here in basically less than a week. And so I'm excited to do that. I'm not here to make money. I'm not here to try to change people's lives. I'm just going to kind of document some of this stuff. I don't care at all if you subscribe or not. It's not my style. I wanted to make some content. I'm going down. I feel like a lot of people don't do this, don't drive down into Mexico. And so I feel like I can offer sort of the service of showing what that looks like. There's a really, really strong possibility that I don't make it through the border for a number of reasons. Number one, because of this dog, Kashmir. There's just so much conflicting information out there on what you need to do to take your dog across the border. I've heard that I need USDA certified vet stuff. I've heard I don't. So we'll just have to wait and see. I attempted a similar trip like this last year. It didn't go so well. I ended up in California for like 2 months, wasted more money than you could ever imagine. It was absolutely terrible. And so I'm trying to sort of get out of that horrific feeling from my stomach, and hopefully I can kind of redo it. And so this trip is sort of my redemption song, and I'm excited that you're here to join me through it. So we'll see. Next video will basically be me trying to cross into Mexico with Kashmir. I'm driving down through El Paso and into Juarez, so hopefully we make it across the border. If not, if I get stopped for whatever reason, I'm just going to turn back, come back to Colorado where I live, drop this sweet little puppy off, probably cut my trip in half, so instead of being down there in Panama for 30 days, I would be only down there for 15 days and I'd fly, so I cut like 25 days off my trip or something like that, probably more than that, 35 days off my trip because of the driving down. So we'll see, I'm just kind of playing it by ear. So I'm excited, we'll see what happens. So, alright, see you guys later.
Dog Kashmir, just a cautionary tale, just a little cautionary tale with Kashmir, just a cautionary tale, huh? Rah, so angry, cautionary tale.